With the last steel beam laid, a railway stretching over 1,000 kilometers from China's Kunming to Vientiane of Laos was completed on Tuesday. The track construction of the China-Laos Railway was completed in Mong La County of the Xishuangbanna Dai Autonomous Prefecture, which is near a land port on the China-Laos border. The railway is scheduled for a cross-border service in December this year. The direct transport route is expected to slash the travel time between Kunming and Vientiane to less than one day. This year marks the 60th anniversary of diplomatic ties between China and Laos. The China-Laos Railway is a docking project between the China-proposed Belt and Road Initiative and Laos' strategy to convert itself from a landlocked country to a land-linked hub.